to Pure Stock Speed. The 20 spot of Chris Chambers is outside of the 56 of Dominic Stafford. Inside row number 2, that's going to be the 29K of Jimmy Zelman. Is outside of the 29 Massachusetts of Addison Brooks. Inside row number 3, that will be the 57 of Tegan Edson to her outside. That's going to be the 11 answer of David Smith inside row number 4. That's the 72 of Carter to his outside will be the 20 of Andrea Sixamore. Inside row number 5 will be the 18 of Owen Zielinski. His outside will be the 08 of William Graham. The 11, excuse me, the 00 is the different driver. Once I get that name, I will let you know.
Anticipation of what's going to happen, or
I hope nothing happens. No, like I mean, I hope like nothing bad happens.
Combining these races to give you a better product on the racetrack.
Be nice if you finish at least.
From the sounds, he wasn't counting on it. So.
Yeah.
Throw in the six-shooter showdown. This was the original schedule here tonight. It was also, as you make your way in
first six laps, he had everybody all over the place. But Garrett Barry has worked his way up to his eighth in the running order as far as overall. But he is leading the current six-shooter run of the show. As we try to get everybody single file going up to the dirt.
Five here in the early going. This is off the victory lane. 2 laps to go. Ron
basically about as slow of a roll as you can get. But unfortunately, when it comes to a Jersey barrier, you can start to climb that. It doesn't take long. Yeah, you're kind of in for the ride. Nothing you can do as a race car driver to say, well, I can correct this.
Like, the dirt you put on the track, that's oh, the whole way up there. Absolutely.
What are we doing today?
The Speedway Safety Services attending to Megan Bell. The rest of the field will sit under a red flag here. Off of turn number four.
It's more excitement than you expected, isn't it?
Well, the window net is down. That's definitely a good sign. Speedway crew is over there already. Now,
never is with them. Never is.
29K has been posted to the rear of the field for over-aggressive driving with a lap car. Again, two moves on the racetrack. Never even attempted to go around the outside of the 72 of Carter Chamberlain. So he will be posted to the tail end of the field. Dominic Stafford, Keegan Edson, Owen Zielinski, Andrea St. Laurent,
right.
Jason Smith will be your top five.
Thank four God.
Your stock, Garrett Berry and Michael Yates are one and two for the computer. Just trying to get line up squared away here. Still left to go here. line race. But second and third on the racetrack are 1 and 2 fourth and six shooters. And this is the division. Now, this is the first time that you're here in 2024. So you love to see it. We have five divisions for about the last month or so, DJ. And it hasn't sat well with Michael yet. He understands that all my division is working on their own race. But the difference in speed between his class and the other class is his white devices, you know, and he was in danger and has actually been last as the leader of his race. And it's interesting that that's not going to be the case tonight. As a matter of fact, he may win both classes. He may win the overall race. That would be something.
He is not far off at this point in time. And more of attrition. These guys, the first thing that they did, the combined race for a lap down within the wall of the lap. And now sitting second or third on the scoreboard. Not on the scoreboard, we haven't got the lap in. But how about
the 51 who's done so well, Garrett Berry? Not only could Michael Yett not win here tonight, he could be in a position where he wins the overall race, but finishes second to the guy that hasn't beat him all year. You know, if you're going to beat Michael Yett at one race, this would be the one. Really great for Garrett Berry in 51, actually the overall leader of the 6 year.
Again, a wild night here.
And wait till we throw the modifieds on. The modifieds have taken 47 minutes to throw the 40 lap race.
Well, we're 30 minutes and 25 lap meters. So at this point in time, I think the pedal bike should have completed 25 laps. But
I would back that up.
Yeah.
I have one actually. I have my gravel bike in the back seat.
If you want to try it with him, we can try the last 11 laps.
I think I'm trying to pass the TV show right now. One time that I'm like, DJ, man. If you don't
Dominic Stafford.
Both guys
has picked up
anyway.
A couple of wins before, but this is the biggest one by far. The Firecracker 100. Jimmy Zelman's on the inside. There's Andreas Sandamore. What a rebound.
Look at what he did, right?
Yeah. Bring out the first caution flag.